So, I have a roommate back in Montreal where I live, and when we first were getting to know each other, we wrote this really mean song together. And this is also on the EP, as well as that last one. So, this, as my producer said, he listened to the lyrics and he was like, "This is a bitch song." But we're really nice girls. So, yeah.